بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. These questions come from Dr. Ahmed. A child presented with fever and come to you in your clinic or in ER. So how to evaluate these patients and how to detect the source of infection or the focus of the infection? First of all, you have to take history, examination, then you have to put impression, and based the history and the clinical examination and impression, it will request for a specific lab workup and imaging study. After you complete the picture or take all the data from history, clinical examination, impression, laboratory investigations or imaging study, you will treat accordingly. For example, from history, how I know the source of infection or the focus of the infection. As we know, fever, this means infection. We'll take in systematic way, patient presented with fever and decreased level of conscious and seizure. So this means related to CNS infection, maybe meningitis or encephalitis or meningoencephalitis. Patient presented with fever and respiratory symptoms, upper respiratory symptoms or lower respiratory symptoms. Upper respiratory symptoms like sneezing, fatigue, rhinorrhea. So it goes with upper respiratory tract infection or common cold. Patient presented with fever and cough, shortening of breath. So this is just infection or bronchopneumonia or pneumonia. Patient presented with fever and painful urinations, it will give you clue. This is UTI or urosepsis. If the patient present with or teething period is than 2 years, so this is teething fever. This is teething fever. So based on the history, clinical examination and impression, lab work and the investigation imaging study, you can treat this patient accordingly. If no source for fever, this is called fever of unknown origin, and this is different evaluation. It will be different evaluation. So from history, you can detect the source of infection or the focus of the infection and treat accordingly. For example, CNS, patient present with fever, decreased level of conscious and seizure, it will call it meningoencephalitis. Respiratory, upper and lower, upper it will be sneezing, rhinorrhea, and fatigue, it means upper respiratory tract infection or common cold. Lower, fever with cough and shortening of breath, this means pneumonia. GI, present fever, vomiting and diarrhea, acute gastroenteritis. Fever with painful urination, this is UTI or urosepsis. Patient or teething period is than 2 years, maybe teething fever. ومن أحياء فكأنما أحياء الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.